Okay, we're going to take 9 ounces of soda water and put 1 cup of 9 ounces of soda water in a hot water bath. And 9 ounces of soda water in a cold water bath. Approximately 9 ounces. This is a 9 ounce cup. By volume. And we're going to see what impact the temperature of the bath has on the rate of production of bubbles. First, notice an estimate of the rate of bubble production from the carbonated water at room temperature. And then I will submerge both waters. On your left is the hot water bath, and on your right is the cold water bath. I'll remove the two carbonated waters from the bath and notice the change in rate of bubble production. I'll resubmerge the carbonated waters in the baths and notice the change in rate of production again.